Options to participate. Now let's get to our first presentation, The Electrical Horrors of India.
Indian Edition.
And it's presented to you by Roberto. Have fun.
Roberto.
Hi.
Hallo.
Welcome to a relaxing session. Well, it's probably your start of the day. The night has been deep with some pictures. I'm often called Bertel. This is the nickname under which you can find me. And I belong to the Chaos Treff Chemnitz.
An 220 Volt
angeschlossen. And when I was 7, I connected my first light bulb and got a shock right away, and that is, well, later I started collecting electrical horror pictures. And I've given this talk on two or three other congresses with other pictures. This time we have India as our point of focus. Let's start. You can see here a typical electrical room. Doesn't look too bad. But, well, as you see, it's not difficult to get in direct touch with 400 volt.
Ich entdecke auch immer wieder neue Sachen.
I'm always happy to see new things. Also, Indian outlets are quite interesting because they have large 10 amp outlets, and then you have those smaller holes that you can also use, apparently. This is a temple, and it seems that, well, it isn't very well managed, and also with the rains.
Oh, zweimal drin. Ja, irgendwie
more or less illegal power supply. Hopefully they did a good job with duct tape.
Also man gibt sich Mühe. Wie die Strom,
and I also like how they separate the cables, while at the same time you have connections that ensure that the power cable doesn't fall down.
So, da haben wir mal wieder,
that's a classic cable chaos somewhere in the city. Just enjoy the view. The worst I've ever seen was in Lebanon.
Das ist bisher unübertroffen.
Here you can see some old English installations.
Vermutlich ist es auch Strom.
Probably not carrying power. But I like how the open cables are just hanging out.
Ja, das ist auch sehr schön. Ein Jahrmarkt.
New Delhi. Probably a permanent installation
in der Nähe von diesem berühmten
at the Ford.
Ja, da haben sie einfach den Ballast auf die Neon.
So they just put everything on the neon light.
Wortlos.
No comment needed.
Sind das halbwegs isolierte
Leiter. Badly isolated cables. Gets even better here at the children's carousel. Probably the whole structure is under power. And it's not just 12 volt or something. No, it's 240 volt. I made sure to measure.
Multimeter einfach da rangehen.
I whipped out my voltmeter. I wanted to whip out my voltmeter, but I didn't have it with me. But yeah, you can just have a touch to check directly.
Ja, die leben auch gefährlich.
They're living a dangerous life.
Keine trittfesten Leiter. Sowas gibt es halt auch nur in Deutschland. Und hier IP67
EP67
mit originalem
with the original plastic wrapper.
Da, der Schalter mit Plastikfolie umwickelt und knapp darüber. Ich weiß nicht, ob man
I
es
don't
sieht.
know if you
Hier
can
sind
see
die
it.
Drähte.
The wires
Ja,
are
Schrauben verkabelt, also
connected
da
by
fehlt das
screws,
Draht. Und da ist
and
noch
then you
Leiter
have
draus.
the wire on the
Sehr
left
schwer. Da kann man
to
es dann
switch it on
einschalten
and
und
off,
ausschalten
I guess.
eigentlich.
I don't know.
Ich weiß es nicht.
It
Ja,
doesn't
hier
get
ist es
any
auch nicht
better
besser.
here
Da steht wahrscheinlich auch das
because
ganze
of course
Gebäude
the whole
unten
structure is
einschalten
under
als nur
power
einen Leiter.
here as well.
Ja, hier geht's dann so
It
weiter.
just goes on like that. I don't even know where to start.
Aber
But,
irgendwie
well,
überleben sie es.
somehow they survive it.
Da, das ist auch mal wieder schön. Also der Regen
Rain
fällt auch da
also
drauf,
falls on this
aber
structure. But as
solange
long
der Regen
as there
keinen
is no
Smog mitgenommen
smog
hat,
in it,
schneidet er ja nicht.
it doesn't conduct.
Achso, wir wollten mir sagen, da gibt es Smog.
Talking about smog,
Moderne LEDs, alte
we
Neonröhren.
have modern LEDs with old neon tubes.
Es kann halt gut sein, dass der Mast unter Strom steht, aber der ist ja geerdet.
But it seems to be grounded, so
Ja,
it's
hier ist
all
auch wieder
good.
sehr schön. Ihr seht diese
You can
verbundenen
see
Lampen, wo also die
that
Lampen
the
des Feuerwehrhauses selbst
connection
mit so einer lustigen Schleifverbindung verbunden
has
sind.
this
Also da
funny
braucht im
loop.
Prinzip das Kind
So
nur blöd
if a
nach links
child
ausfallen, sich irgendwo an der nächsten Gelegenheit
falls
verlangen,
out on the
festhalten und
left
dann
and
läuft der Strom
decides to
anderen Gerät.
grab the wrong poles,
Ja, hier auch
that
schön.
was that.
Also der Müll ist das eine, aber hier
Trash on the
der
streets,
Einschaltdraht
but also
von so einem alten
this old
Mieterkasten.
powerbox here.
Dann auch sehr schön, irgendwas
This
aus
seems to be
viktorianischer
from the
Zeit.
Victorian era.
Da geht ein Kabel in das
The
nächste
cable is
Haus.
leading
Das ist
directly into
hier der
the
Hauptkabel raus.
building.
Der
The main
Hauptkabel ist
cable
da
is
auf der
on the
Straße.
street.
Und man sieht diese
And you can see
Straßenlampe
that the
erneut,
new
ist dann irgendwie ein bisschen
street light
angestrebt
has been
worden.
connected in a very funny fashion.
Und irgendwie hängen lauter
And you
lustige
see all
Fetzen
of
rum.
those little
Man
cables
kann sich
hanging
auch
out here and
vorstellen,
there.
warum in dem Land der Strom
It's
verbunden sehr
not
groß ist.
difficult to imagine why there are so many power outages in India.
So typischer Anschluss von einem
Typical
Laden.
store electrical
Verweise mich, wo überall
connection.
Strom drauf ist. Also
You
da
don't
ist
know if there's
sicher Strom
power on
drauf.
it.
Zumindest sagt
I
das
think on
Display das.
this one I can be
Und
pretty sure
ja,
because
wer
there's a
halt daneben
display.
hangt, der hat's halt gehabt, das Leben. Ja, was dieses
I don't know
zweite
what the
Kabel da unten
second
will, weiß
cable is
ich auch
doing up
nicht.
there,
Scheinbar wird es
but
nicht
it doesn't
gebraucht.
seem to have any function.
Ja,
Typical street.
Straße. Fast schon etwas unspektakulär.
Almost boring.
Die Lampe hat oben keinen
They
Platz mehr gehabt, deswegen ist
didn't
sie
have
unten an
space
Kabel
for
geschraubt
the
worden.
street light up there, so they just put it down there.
So, was
What
haben
do
wir
we
hier
have
denn?
here?
Also die Verzwirbelungskünste.
It's almost like an artwork.
So kann man es
That's
halt
one way to do
machen.
it.
Gelernt haben wir es aber anders. Und Isolation, es ist
And
sicher,
the
es ist halt nicht.
isolation,
Und da kommt der
I don't
Strom
know.
wieder aus der Erde raus. Im Zweifelsfall ist halt auch kein Strom
Maybe
drauf, aber
it
darauf
isn't
würde ich
even
mich
in
nicht
use,
verlassen.
but I wouldn't rely on that. What do we
Ja,
have
jetzt haben wir
here?
hier einen alten
An old
Mieterkasten.
meter box
Da oben die
and
Hauptsicherung.
the fuse box up
Schmelzsicherungen, die
there.
scheinen noch da zu sein. Vielleicht wird es auch nicht mehr
Maybe it
benutzt,
isn't
aber
in
dann kann
use,
man es vielleicht noch
but
abschrauben.
if you're not
Das
using
sieht
it, why
halt
not put it down because it's
ja.
scaring me.
Ja, das ist auch schön. Da haben sie dann die Leitungen, dass die sich nicht berühren,
They
sind ein bisschen
did a good job in ensuring
Metallarbeit
that
um die
the
Wand
cables
gelegt. Ein paar
don't
sind
touch.
gespannt. Mir persönlich wäre das jetzt ein bisschen zu gefährlich,
I
dass
wouldn't
da
do it like
irgendwo der
that.
Strom reinkommt und dann
I
da wieder
wouldn't
rauskommt.
be so sure
Kurz
that the
Schluss.
power
Aber das
gets
wird
out
man
on the
irgendwo
other
ja auch
side, but
probiert haben.
somebody will have tested it, I'm sure.
Ja, ist auch wieder schön. Da
Here the sun
Sonne
and the
und das
weather
Wetter, das Irre
did their
getan.
thing.
Also so wie es aussieht,
It
ist da
doesn't
kein
look
Strom
like
mehr
it's
drauf, weil
carrying
sonst hätte sie
power,
schon längst
because if it
irgendwie
would,
gekritzelt
you would see the lightning.
und die Drähte wären weggeschmolzen. aber solche
But I
Kabel,
often see cable constructions like that that are basically worn down to the core.
Ja, so
typical house entry.
Auch hier wieder schön zusammengezogen.
Nice DIY connections. And miraculously, it's working.
Ja, das
This is less about electrics, but I like how the birds have made their nest from the traffic light installation.
Ja, wieder mal.
Open cables.
Und das ist anscheinend der
It seems to be professionally done.
Hier ist übrigens auch die Isolierung.
Isolation is broken, but well, at least the you can it's still closed
ja, das ist jetzt
properly.
Dicht aufgenommen, aber
This is a typical street
halt so
electrical installation.
Sogar,
you even have fuses here. But this one seems broken and they've just used other means to connect it. It's been bypassed.
Oder zwei davon langen, je nachdem, wie hoch die Spannung sein soll. Immerhin, ja. Kannst du wenigstens richtig unterscheiden, ob du die 420 haben willst. Ja, hier
not very spectacular, not much power, just don't touch it.
Ja, zeitlich passt's gut, da kann ich auch ein bisschen langsamer gehen.
We have enough time, so I can
ja,
go through the photos a little more slowly. What do we have here?
Wie kommt's aus dem
It's leaving the power box. And then up there, where's the light? It goes to, it seems to go to the next building. Whatever is going on there, that's a typical installation. Often you have grids and bars to keep people from touching them. And there's the electrics. In that case,
richtig harmlos.
Harmless. You can't touch it, except you reach over the bars. But I wouldn't even want to touch the bars with the 10-foot pole.
Das ist was richtig Schönes. Das habe ich aus der Taxifahrt.
I took this photo from a taxi ride in a taxi ride in Hyderabad.
Aufgrund der Isolatorhöhe kann man davon ausgehen, dass es irgendwas zwischen 10 und 20
I think it's between 10 and 22 kV going down there. You could sit right next to that.
Wobei es scheint hier von der
But it seems to be a little bit behind. But these are hands-on transformators, like this one. I'm 1.86 meters, and if I reach out, I can, well, it's only 240 volt, but they're not installed very high above the ground, so...
Ja,
telephone wires.
Also, wenn ihr fragt,
so, if you ever wonder why the German telecom is so slow, at least they do a proper job. But you can't be sure about that either.
Ja, ist halt auch wieder so ein typischer
That's a typical electrical box
durch Wind, Sonne und Wetter
with slightly Kabel. Corroded cables.
Ja, bei dem schwarzen
with the black
Kabel.
Wire down there. I'm not sure what it is.
Tür, bitte nur
Please don't close the door.
So, da hat sie
Here someone really went above and beyond and built their own switch.
Da finde ich sogar noch nicht mal einen Fehler.
I can't even see an error.
Waren das die Schrauben, oder?
But should the wires go into the screws?
Aber es ist zumindest auf eine Hutschiene draufgeklebt.
But at least they glued it on something.
Ist aber hoffentlich der Nullleiter, da kann eigentlich nichts passieren. Gut, machen wir mal weiter.
That was at a wedding I went to. The musicians DIY'd this beautiful installation. Do you want to marry or do you want to die? It's not so bad, but still,
leistet euch halt
People,
Luxus, kauft halt
buy
keine
some
Stecker.
proper
Ich sag, ihr habt euch ein
plugs.
bisschen Mühe gegeben, da so ein professionelles Verlängerungskabel zu bauen.
You did such a good job
Steckdose
with the
einbauen,
extension
kann man auch
line.
noch die
You
Stecker
could
kaufen.
have just bought
Abgesehen
a
davon,
proper
dass die da schon
plug.
geschmolzen sind.
They've probably all melted off.
Ja. Und ja,
And the
da hätte ich mir doch
wires,
lieber gehört, sicher, hier ist noch eine professionelle Steckerverlängerung. Da hat mir
Professional
der Stecker nicht
extension.
gepasst, da mussten dann nochmal zwei Drähte
Probably the
dazwischen.
plug didn't fit. So
Ja,
just, let's just bypass
ja,
it.
das ist ja mein Titelbild, auch recht
This is something you
häufig beim
also see
Surfen, da
very
habe ich auch schon
often.
Fotos gemacht.
You can
Ja,
see.
da sind tatsächlich Schmelzsicherungen drin, aber die sind wahrscheinlich ein
They've
bisschen zu
ensured
träge.
that the
Also
cables can't melt, but
da ist vielleicht auch schon mal was
maybe they were a
runtergeflext. Ich
little
weiß es
too
nicht.
lazy.
Dass dieser
I don't know what the
Poly-Klecks da bedeutet.
aluminum
Ohne Bedienungsanleitung nicht
patch
gebraucht.
down there has to say. I don't know if that's part of the manual.
Ja, das ist die Seitansicht von so einem
This is a side
Elektrokasten. Und
view.
was mich hier ein bisschen wirre gemacht hat, ist, dass man hier halt doch ein
And
bisschen an die
I was
Isolierte arbeiten
wondering,
könnte. Sollte
is
meines
that
Erachtens nicht so sein.
intentionally configured in a way that you can touch the bare cable?
Auch wieder eine sehr
Also, a very
typische Ansicht.
typical thing to see with these
Mit
melting
Schmelzsicherung
fuses
oder diesen Rädchen
right behind
Drähten
this wire
dran.
fence.
Was mich halt hier wieder ein bisschen beunruhigt,
This
dieser Leiter
lead
hier,
here
das ist
is probably
wirklich
not the neutral
Metallleiter,
wire,
die
it's
hat wirklich
also
so
very
Röhren
corroded
und hier unten
and is even
keine
exposed down
Drähte.
there.
Das ist halt wirklich,
And
da geht
once
so
the
ein
next dark piece there, it's
Katalysator
probably dead.
ist vielleicht
Not
nicht
that
so
animal
gut.
friendly.
Ja,
This is
dann
also
doch mal
very
wieder
beautiful,
schön,
right?
oder? Wer mir sagen kann, wer wo dran hängt,
One who
kriegt
can
ein
tell
Stück
me
Kuchen.
what is connected to what gets a piece of chocolate from me.
Zumindest haben sie schon
They
einen
have an
Punkt da,
LED
wo ich
lamp on top
hoffe.
of there.
Und ich muss sagen, die Hausanschlüsse, die sind richtig
Oh,
geordnet.
and the house
Da und
connections
da.
seem to be done properly as well with
Genau.
those clips up
Das
there.
war, wo waren das? Keine Ahnung. Ja, ist eher
Sehr
ungleich lackiert.
spektakulär. Ah,
Ja, auch mal wieder was
nice
Schönes,
thing.
wo man halt erkennen
Why
kann, wo
should
muss
one
halt mal
cut off
ordentlich
trees?
schneiden, weil die sind
Because
halt
they will
hier
interfere
Schwingleitungen
and could burn up
verhängt
on these
oder halt zu parasitieren.
wires or even
Man
lead to
sieht es jetzt hier
unwanted
nicht,
currents.
aber irgendwie dachte ich, dass ich schon gesehen habe, dass da ein
I
Baum
thought
dran hängt.
I would have seen that the tree
Ja, dann war
was
ich mich irre.
smoking a bit, but it didn't.
Ja, die Leitung, die hat auch schon geradere Strecken hin vollführt.
Could have been straighter.
Ja, hier
Are
ein Baum
also
mit
melting
Schmelzsicherung.
fuses.
Also hier so wie links, so sollte es
This is what it should
aussehen.
look like. On the right,
Das ist
that's
halt
the
verdickt.
replacement.
Und das ist tatsächlich auch wieder auf
This
einer
is again
Höhe,
on
wo
a
man sagt,
height,
ja, mit so einer
where
leichten
just a
Stein.
small stone under your feet, you can probably reach
Das
it,
finde ich
which
halt
is a
nicht so
little too
cool.
close for my taste. Or
Und
this, for
das
example.
hier. Es ist
It's
schön,
nice
dass
that
sie
they
einen
put a
Zaun
fence
draus
around it,
gemacht haben,
but
aber da
I
reicht
can
schon
just
einfach mal der Zaun drüber.
take
Das
my hand
heißt,
over the
auch
fence
nicht Gefahr.
and
Auch
grab
da
into
nicht
it.
Gefahr.
Even says danger there, but
Aber ich
I
finde es
think it's
halt
beautiful.
nicht. So,
Okay,
jetzt
now
haben
we're
wir alles
almost done.
durch. Hier ist noch ein Kieshaufen,
This
da bin
is
ich
a
noch nicht
nice
hingekommen,
big
aber
heap of
hier
sand, so
links
you
ist die
can't get to it.
Straße und da
But
stehen
this
noch
is right on the
zwei
street. There are these two
Poller,
big poles,
auch die
and
derzeit
they
nicht
aren't
dabei.
very young.
Und dann sind hier
And
auch
then
nochmal
right on there,
alle
there
Sachen
are a lot of wires
weitspurig.
freely accessible.
Ja, zweimal drin.
The other side.
Nochmal
I
die
don't know
andere.
if this is a
Das
new
ist
thing.
halt teuer. Also
Yeah,
regelmäßige
these
Beobachtung.
regularly inspected
Vielleicht sollten
probably.
wir hier mal anrufen.
Call them. But you can
Aber
see
man sieht, sie
they
haben
do
da
have
Faser,
fiber
allerdings habe
internet.
ich das
But
Gefühl, die würden
maybe
auch nicht so
this
richtig
also
funktionieren,
might not
oder ist
properly
das
work. I
jetzt
don't know. Does
meine
anybody have
Einschätzung?
opinions on this?
sind ja schon noch zusammen.
Fiber strands seem to be connected still.
Aber
I've heard they are very delicate.
Ja, die Sicherung ist rausgefallen.
This fuse apparently popped out.
Gut, ja.
We have the same thing. Now it's probably getting boring. This fence is technically there, but it's a little too permeable. Here we have another nice electrical installation. With one melting fuse.
The rest is,
and that thing to the right, I can't really make out what it is. Just a big mess of wires. On the left side, there's another melting fuse.
Aber es ist scheinbar schon,
it appears to be,
weil der Anzeiger hier
doesn't appear to be live, since the display isn't showing any digits.
Ja, das war
yeah, that's basically everything for this edition.
Gibt's denn
any questions
zu dem Ganzen?
No,
the Herald, unfortunately. Translator's note.
Hallo.
Ah, okay, he's back. Hello.
Als erstes habe ich hier gleich
so, yeah, I'm just showing you my
flip-flops.
Original, properly certified Indian safety electrical shoes. And then there are a few questions. And for example, here's the question, do you have information about what it looks like with accidents? Does this just work? And just the Germans complaining? Well, no, I don't have any statistics for that. I would tend to say only we're complaining. And I feel like you will just learn as a kid to not touch any of this stuff. Maybe there's some Darwinian evolution. They who do some natural selection, and maybe those who accidentally touch it will, after some generations, maybe two people will probably learn.
Öfters mal Stromunfälle gibt. Muss jetzt vielleicht auch sagen,
so the next thing to say is 240 volts are often survivable.
Ja.
Very nice pictures. Some of them seemed familiar to me. The thing I saw was a very recently built shopping mall.
Sieht man da so, wie dann jemand
somebody just punched out a corner from a tile,
dann kommt da so,
and there was just
an electrical
socket coming out of there on a wire, and then it was just put in there and a bunch of mortar put over it. Also very beautiful.
Und dann noch ein Tipp für
a little tip for those of you that had just missed your power adapters. Apparently, plugs there are only always two. So the plugs are called Agent J, I think. I'm not entirely sure about those numbers. But one of those at least has the correct width for the power leading plugs of the European plugs. But before remove or push in the safety pin.
Yeah, das sind jetzt die British Standard, die du gerade.
Those are some other standards there that you're talking about. I actually didn't have a big problem with the European plugs, since the old British standard system, which is what the Indians use, that actually fits.
Passt.
Has roughly the same width as the new British standard, but as you said, you probably need to professionally with a screwdriver push away the shielding for the safety pin, and then you can put a European plug with bad quality in there. But in the Arabic countries, that is a bit different, because there they use the extremely safe British standard. Actually, use it for high current, high wattage European plugs with Yeah, that will lead to bad contact. Yeah, this was just a suggestion for the desperate travelers. All of this is actually not designed to do at home. How long do we have time? Because I do also have the Oriental edition. There is one more question that I could pose to you.
More photos.
Question was, are there copper thieves? Well, all the stuff that's hanging around there looks like it might be worth a fortune. Also, there was another note about that another person said that that might not be actual copper. Yeah, actual copper I didn't see a lot. I did not really pay attention to that a lot, and I don't have any statistics about this either. But yeah. Maybe. That is a question one might pose to itself. I've heard that in Africa, the phone lines are often taken down, which leads to less telephony, but more, then you have more copper that you can then burn on some fields.
Okay. Also, dann zeig uns noch ein paar Bilder
aus dem Orient. Let's look at some more photos from the Orient. I'll have a look where I can get them from. Depths of my network box. Not very much prepared for that. I thought I would use the time better. Chat is speculating more about the usage of copper versus aluminium. In India.
Also, ansonsten.
Otherwise, chat said something about changing transport. I wasn't sure. We are seeing Arabic letters, but those are from Persia, because it also includes pictures from Iran. But they do a half proper, semi-proper job, let's say. But I also have the gas horrors, because they have gas pipes overground, whatever they would do that, and of course they have massive gas leaks. I saw that on a wall that is a control for a light. I think it was in Uzbekistan. They built their own street lights because the state left them to themselves. So they just did this DIY thing without a fuse box, but it seems to be working for them. That's in Kashan in Iran. And I just thought it's a beautiful old town, beautiful roofs and tiles, and in the midst of that, this lamp. Just enjoy the view.
Irgendwo sind dann noch die Drosseln vermutlich.
You have a throttle somewhere there, I think.
Ja, die war gleich daneben.
Right next to it.
Eher weniger spektakulär. Überhaupt muss ich eher sagen, dass
generally in Iran cables are quite neat,
weil der Privatmann halt dann
but people privately, they just do what they want.
Auch in der gleichen Stadt.
This was from some kind of festival.
Ja,
the details aren't very, it's a bit grainy in quality, but the wiring was very interesting.
Und
I'm pretty sure it's beautiful at night.
Bemerkenswert, das sind irgendwie gespannte Leitungen.
Also some fascinating wiring on the left with the light bulbs.
Oder zum Zwischenkabel
switched somewhere in between.
Sicherungsautomat da. Also man macht sich echt über die Sicherheit schon Gedanken.
Yeah, you probably have some security or safety qualms there.
Das ist er nochmal.
Legitimately so.
Das fand ich bemerkenswert. Ja, da habe ich.
I took some more detailed pictures.
Das sind jetzt eher so Fotos.
Those are some sad pictures, more like.
Eigentlich alles
seems legit.
Findet da jemand
irgendwas? Any schlechter? Comments, criticism?
Ja, also
looks bei uns auch, also like our fuse box at the
halt
Congress.
Hat,
you shouldn't
rein,
put your fingers too deep in there. Might hurt.
Das ist in einem
that's in an oriental bathhouse that's no longer in use, but
kommt überall vor, dass man da
yeah, who doesn't put their light bulb directly into the outlet?
Da ist noch mal so eine Konstruktion, also das, die haben sie mir scheinbar
angetan. I seem to have a thing for this type of construction.
Auch eher
not very spectacular.
Ich bin inzwischen abgehärtet von den Bildern. Aber wenn man es frisch anschaut, ist
I think it's worse when you don't when you aren't used to that level of electrics. This is an AC unit. It still works, but seems to have had incidents with melting and fuming. Another fuse box. They did a nice job ensuring that all the cables fit in.
Und hier in
this is at a market.
Alles hier unter diesen Arkadenbögen. Da geht halt hier die Stromleitung.
And you have the wires going from place to place. And somebody took the opportunity and used it.
Das ist eigentlich auch ziemlich ordentlich.
Looks neat.
Kann man nichts sagen, oder?
I should have showed you that in the beginning. But you can see the Arabic letters, very different in Persia, but not the same. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ja, das geht vielleicht.
That, well, they could have done a little more neat job, but right.
Hier sieht man wieder die offenen Leitungen, die durch die.
You can see open wiring in the market.
Und irgendwelche.
And things attached to it.
Und angeschlossen. Also witzigerweise.
The extension line there is coming from somewhere else. It's coming from inside. But it's just thrown over the main line.
Thailand, wo jemand sogar die Kleiderbügel daran aufhängt. Es ist nicht etwa als Diebstahlsicherung gedacht, denn leider waren die Leitungen isoliert. Dann haben wir hier nochmal.
I don't know
vielleicht fliegt der öfter
if the,
der Hinweis, wenn
if there are ist, often outages
oder was auch immer das ist.
This C16 is a security switch. Safety switch.
Mitten im Hotel? Nee, mitten
in a store behind the conserves.
Das Regal und dann könnte es sein, dass deine Finger.
So don't reach too far into the shelf.
Ganz professionell ist es halt auch nicht.
Not very professional.
Ja, das habe ich auch einfach mal der Schönheit.
I took this photo just for the beauty's sake.
Kommt dann die Taube rein.
A bird's nest in. A light.
Schwach kontrastiert.
The contrast is, could be better, but yeah. Bakery.
Ja, Bäckerei. Diesen Tresen sollte man
nicht
anfassen. Er ist voll touch Metall und irgendwie
the,
haben sie da diese zwei Leiter durch.
This box. Because somehow they managed
ja,
to.
Alle, da sollte
put a conductor through that.
Dass er eben nicht frei rubbeln kann. Und das hat
this installation here gemacht, didn't make it better. Also, old, but alt, it works.
And here it's
me. I found it fascinating that they chose to install the electric wires around the gas installation. But that's just my German thinking. This was the hairdryer we were offered at the hotel. I put it into the outlet and it worked. Yes, it smelled. And no, I didn't continue using it. Apparently, the heat works well. Pretty, yes.
That
is the
Hotel.
Das upper part of the hotel.
Nur eine Spielzeugvermutung. Das hier sind
that's 220 volt LED.
Und die sind,
and they are connected quite properly.
Hier mit der tollen Stecker.
Nice construction with duct tape and outlets.
Und hier ordentlich
properly connected to the outlet, but
allerdings, wenn man dann sieht, wie
when you look at how the outlets are connected to one another,
eben
with this
und dann hast du diese auf
thing
Stein stehenden,
resting on stone, the couches or whatever that is you can sit on.
Und die sind halt, ja, in der Luft schwebendes Metall.
Just metal in the air and that wiring.
Da hab ich mich dann
so I was wondering whether I should risk sitting down.
Oder was. Hier hinter der Steckdose. Also
it's not open, but
vielleicht kriegt ihr das gleich
maybe you get the same anxiety as I do.
Das ist halt unten
drunter. That's from below. That's on the ground.
Da kannst du schön draufsteigen.
Don't step on it. If you value your life,
das ist zwischen zwei
between the Stellen. Couches.
Ich habe mir dann mal erlaubt, Ihnen zu erklären.
Achso,
das ist so, wäre es dann.
Yeah, that's the installation. Maybe you thought it was a plug, but no.
Ich habe es Ihnen.
I informed them that about my qualms and that we're doing it a little bit differently in Germany. They just looked at me.
Und haben gedacht,
I think they were speaking. I think they thought that I was speaking Chinese. That's the fuse box. You don't have that much rain in Iran, but if it rains, it pours. It's in the middle of the desert.
Haben wir hier in einer Bestandsinstallation noch was etwas älteres.
This is a very old installation. German model.
Modelle, also da haben die Deutschen noch an die.
That seems to have been delivered to Iran from Germany, which is why we also have the European outlets or the predecessor.
In besseren Installationen haben die Iraner tatsächlich die Schuko.
In better installations you can actually find German safety plugs.
Da kommt ja keiner hin.
But not here.
Ja. So richtig halten tut's nicht mehr.
It seems to be working.
Alle mal noch.
That's in Turkmenistan, in the middle of the desert.
Und ich fand jetzt mal den hier.
I found this thing quite beautiful, but in comparison to the stuff we saw in other places, this is quite harmless.
In Indien zum Beispiel.
The kids play there, right next to it. There are a couple of wires coming out of a wall.
Das ist die
moderne Stadt. Quite modern city of Ashgabat. The white city, which has lots and lots of street lights. The government talks so much about how they have the most beautiful and most white city. And then around the next corner, you can see people living in quite poor conditions. This is a tower that collects together, similar to the Eiffel Tower in Paris. And one looks at it more closely, this is not very nice wiring. This is low voltage, probably. Maybe it's also high voltage. It's highly voltage, low voltage cables.
Oops.
And this was in one very, very windy hotel. I can't recommend Turkmenistanish. You pray a lot and you get press, Soviet area service. The rug in this corner was still the best corner, and then these European plugs just come out of the wall, including the plug socket. And this is another street light that was just put up by some people, which apparently fell down at some point. And since the E40 socket doesn't really work, there's just an E27 socket wired right next to it.
Yeah, this is wieder.
This is Uzbekistan. They also have the Soviet installation technology. I only would have to make myself a little taller to get near the very deadly voltages of over 12 kilovolts. This is in a mosque where one can cool down a bit. It's right next to a boiler. This boiler apparently at some point pulled a little more power out of this fuse. Also, nobody needs a protection wire. But this little wire twirling is also very nice.
Ja, so ein typischer Fall von
this also looks like this light was run at too high wattage. So somebody is stealing some power here, but that might also be official.
Da wo
there's also a pigeon living in this one. And this also fascinated me in Uzbekistan. There is this machine of this ice machine model where there's ice cream up there, and it's operated from this belt drive, and whoever gets too close to the ice cream machine is probably getting shocked, which might be an effective form of theft protection.
I decided
not to use this ice cream, not to buy this, since I also had hygienic doubts. Another street light where they have these small fuses in there. I also found very interesting that these wooden poles were just elongated because they were too short before. You can explain why it is done this way. I don't really know. Might be some Soviet technology as well.
And diese Automaten würde ich mich auch nicht so.
Yeah, would not want to go too close to those as well. This is another professional wire elongation from some sort of construction site. You can see the plug up there, and down there is the socket. This is IP67 plastic wrapped with an old plastic bag.
Da haben wir einen Sicherungsbox. ist aber jetzt relativ unspektakulär.
By usual, not spectacular.
Kann ja nichts passieren.
It's neutral.
So, was sehen wir hier? Kabel. Professionell.
Also very professional.
Professionelle Kabel.
Das very nice. I was in another hotel.
Neu gebaut.
Newly built. And you can see the incredible quality. This is the roof. You could just go on top of the roof. And there were lights everywhere and sockets. And they were just fed from wires all throughout brick wall. They were just also just twirled together in some places. I also met the electrician there that did something. You can see him here. They professionally put in their work equipment, and then I showed them Vago clamps on my phone, but they said, nah, we have tape and that works perfectly fine. And that's the state of the art there, so that works fine. That's their fuse box.
Oh,
what happens to the wires down there?
Da kann ich mich nicht ganz erinnern.
See here, this is a
professional sonde um den FI aus.
The proper sensor for the FI switch.
Das ist dann so ein bisschen die Umgebung.
Another self-built power pole.
Und alles, was man so.
And basically everything you need for a little bit of street lights.
Was sagt die Regie? Wie weit sind wir?
So what do the heralds say? Do we have enough time? How much time do we still have? You can see another professionally done overground gas pipe. Sometimes you can also hear or see gas exhaust. When we're saving on emissions around here, then there they just eject methane gas into the environment.
Anlagen am besten ganz schließen, aber die haben ja auch immer parasitäres Gas. Das
would be to close down the refineries, but
also fucken sie es
ab. Don't, but they probably have it most easiest to just let it out in the environment, in the atmosphere. Yeah, this looks all properly grounded, but it's still not very beautiful.
Ich würde einfach die letzten 9 Minuten nochmal für eine Fragesitzung machen, weil wir haben
last 9 minutes open for questions, since we probably won't get through the
40
pictures I have left. Are there any questions?
Nee, eigentlich nicht so richtig. Es gibt hier noch den Scherz, berühmte letzte Worte. Schaut mal, wie.
Is a joke about the famous last words of "Look how insecure this is." And then related to the gas topic in the Caucasian area, I saw this a couple of times. Georgia and Armenia. There were gas cars that were retrofitted to use natural gas, and for example a personal car, but they actually have a whole battery of gas flasks on top of the car. And I don't know what the pressure is on those, but I always assumed that they probably could be used as a sideways rocket in case of an emergency or accident. Yeah, those kinds of cars also occurred to me in my travels. They have the gas bottles are definitely extending outwards of the of the footprint of the car. Yeah, maybe I can find some photos of those.
Ich habe jetzt hier kein
Oberirdisch. Yeah, there are loads of above ground gas pipes. Yeah, of those things that you said about the elongation of of power poles. Yeah, that seems to be a Sowjetan style.
Die Standard Stammlänge und dann
wird Stand the default pole length.
Mehrere zusammen. Ich glaube, das meiste, was ich mal gesehen habe, sind drei. I think
the longest I've seen is three on top of each other. Here you can also see an open fire right next to a gas pipe, but that should be insulated, but I don't really trust it. This is also very beautiful. If it wasn't this insecure and bad for the environment, this power pole is almost falling over onto the gas pipe. This is also a nicely curved pipe. This is what you meant, right? This is one of those Soviet models that is often be seen retrofitted like this.
Ich sehe das dann gleich.
I'll see it as soon as the stream has caught up.
Nee, aber ich denke, ich...
I think we're talking about the same thing.
Also da habe ich mich eher...
I assume that this is often retrofitted like this.
Ich habe mich wohl geirrt, weil der hat dann doch weitere...
It have a wider, so the door opens wider than the gas bottles extend over the cabin. Probably also rides like this since over 50 years or something. This is mostly experience based, apparently.
Ansonsten gibt's hier noch
Chat wants more pictures. And then there's another question, and that is, are there more talks made by you other than the one from 34C3? Yes, there are, but they are often of another nature and more sober. One is one I do together with Carola about the accessibility of applications and what to pay attention to in that regard. That is tomorrow at 1:30 p.m.
Sehr gut.
Glad for that. Yeah, if not, people might have to ask you more to do more talks like this. I guess I have to travel again.
Yeah, wenn ich ordentlich suche, kann ich wahrscheinlich auch mindestens einen
Tag zusammenbasteln. Looking for it properly, I can maybe find some. I could also assemble a talk like this. In India, I also saw a little gecko hiding under a Wi-Fi router.
Ja, ansonsten
otherwise,
das ja nicht,
don't need to unnecessarily extend this entire thing
too long.